I almost said Orlando because that's a habit.
Yeah.
We landed in Anaheim at John Wayne Airport. Well, it's pretty much Anaheim. It's basically.
Basically.
So yeah, we're here. It starts. We have to get our luggage, and then we're gonna try to figure out a way to get to our hotel. We don't know how we're getting there yet.
Yeah.
Didn't call or anything. I don't know. We'll figure something out. Maybe we'll just hop on any old shuttle that goes near there.
Yeah.
I don't know.
We'll see.
We'll see what's available. Talk to you guys later. Hey, so we just got to our hotel. We did Uber. Like I said, Uber's the way to go usually. It was a little bit more just because we're a little bit farther. It was $19 total. We're farther away from the airport. But the other two options, the cheapest a van could get us was $22. And the cab was going to be $25, at least. So, that's the cheapest way to go still, besides busing, and we didn't want to bus with our luggage. Yep. Now we might bus to the convention center because we don't have our luggage anymore. We got checked in early. They were really nice, and you checked us in early. That surprised me.
Yeah.
I thought it was going to be like, well, the earliest we can get in is like 1 or something like that, but no. He looked and found a room available. So, props for Budget Inn already. Even though it's a little grungy, it's not really bad. It's cheap. How can you complain with that?
Yeah.
It gets us here. We get to be here. Now,
yay.
That's better than not getting to be here.
Yeah.
So, I'm not complaining. The bed is pretty nice looking. We actually have a flat screen TV too. Most grungy hotels.
Yeah, they have like a.
They still have the old weird looking ones. Now they're weird to me, but we grew up with them.
Yeah.
It even has room service still and HBO. And there's a little sitting area. There's that sitting area. There's a fridge and microwave even, and sink and the bathroom. I'm not complaining. I get to be here. Yeah.
We could get ice cream, Megan.
We could get ice cream. So, now we're trying to figure out what we're going to do. We're probably going to head over to the convention center after we figure out the bus situation. Yeah, we get to explore. We'll probably register for VidCon. It's funny, the guy at the hotel already asks, are you here for the convention?
Yeah. Well, he saw my camera, so.
But he didn't know what it was.
Right, that's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And even though it's kind of farther away from the convention center than most people are going, he still asked that. It's funny. Yep, we're here for the convention and Disneyland and all that fun stuff. And we're here. We're in California.
Yes, we are.
We're in Southern California, Kelsey. For the first time in a long, 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 long time.
Yep.
18 years.
Jeez Louise.
Yeah.
We're old.
All right, well, we'll talk to you guys later. We'll probably head to the convention center, get some food, get a little bit situated, do all that stuff. We might check out Downtown Disney. We might bus to Long Beach. We'll see what happens. We're gonna explore. Bye.
Guess what? We're there. Just about to cross the street to the convention center, and we're gonna register and find something to eat, maybe in Downtown Disney.
Oh my gosh, we're here. This is so weird to me.
I know.
I still like feel like, this isn't really happening.
Yeah.
It's surreal, even though we've been planning for it. Well, we didn't plan for it that as long, though.
No, we didn't. It came up really fast,
crept up on us, so maybe that's why it feels so surreal. Because it's like, we shouldn't be here yet.
Yeah.
Another 6 months. Oh my gosh, look at it. We're such nerds.
We are such nerds. That's okay though. Nerds are cool now.
Yep, nerds are in now.
Yep.
I have no idea where to go. Didn't it send us an email about where to go? Wanting to grow it out, but now I'm kind of wanting to cut it again because of this. Okay.
Did you see that they're
I think it might be shorter to go that way. That'll probably happen a lot.
Yeah.
We can totally be ourselves here.
I know.
We can vlog and not feel as weird as normally.
Yeah.
I think it's this way. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where you're going either. Downtown Disney. As we walk in there, we can hear people screaming.
California.
We're walking by California Screaming right now. We're walking by California Adventure. We saw the
Tower of Terror already.
Yep.
From the distance. That's the first thing I saw. I didn't see any other Disney thing. And I knew it was the Tower of Terror. And Kelsey was like, what Tower of Terror? Right there, but we can't go there until Sunday.
Yeah.
I'm dying here. I want to go now. Let's sneak in and go on roller coasters and rides. Yeah, let's do it. I wish. Look at that. There's other big time people walking probably to downtown Disney too. I can't believe we're here and doing this. We get to go to Disneyland for 3 days starting on Sunday.
Yep.
In the Disneyland hotels, and we can hang out in downtown Disney like any day before then.
Yeah.
Like, we could, if we wanted to get a drink like Friday night instead of a day we go to Disney, we could go to Trader Sam's.
Yeah.
I am so excited. Now, I wish I'd brought my ears. Because we're going to downtown Disney.
I thought about bringing them here.
I should have put them in my bag just in case. But oh well. Oh well. I'll bring them another day. Look at that. Look at that. We're right there.
I know.
Can't we just hop the fence? Oh, just hop the fence. There's Paradise Pier Hotel. We should explore the hotels. Because that's always fun. I want to stay at Paradise Pier. That's a great view. Tickets to do it.
Oh wait.
But there's Beauty and the Beast.
What?
Well, we have to keep walking then. And find one.
Yes, there are.
Oh, right there.
It was just pointing to other.
Oh, look, there's Toy Story. It's cute. I'm under the Disneyland monorail. Checked out the Crystal Place, which had lots of cute stuff. And we looked at the Lego Place with sunglasses. Maybe.
and now we're walking around. I don't know what else there is to do in downtown Disney besides go to a movie.
Left on my SD,
but I have another battery and another SD, so I'm okay. So do you want to go check out the gallery?
Sure. We went to
after the lake. Look at that.
That's funny.
That's hilarious.
I think I put it in.
I love this. It's the bad guys. It's magnet. Bad guy magnet. Has Hades. It's really rare to find Hercules stuff. Oh, this is really cute. I didn't even notice. Look. Cinderella. It's a different, hey. It's the different stages of Cinderella. How much is it? 40. All the villains. Oh, there's Mulan. All the stages of Mulan. That's cute too. Star Wars stuff, of course.
Nice.
Oh, look, here's the Jungle Cruise.
There's a shirt of the Jungle Cruise name.
Yeah. With the castle in the background too, that's cool. Oh, here's a poster. Oh, look, hipster Minnie and Mickey. Look. I'm like really dehydrated. Mulan, so pretty. Cool. Oh yeah, that is really cool.
I love it. Oh, Chewy. So cute.
That is adorable. Wow, look at Jack. He looks so scary.
He does.
And there's Sally.
I can get that.
Oh, you get that for him? Oh, and this is so cool. And look, the fireworks are like a Mickey shape. That's so cool. That's my favorite part of Aladdin. Oh, look at that. I love that.
I know. She looks
so cool. That one, too. Because there's the evil apple and the mirror. Creepy. Creepy, creepy. So, we're wandering around downtown Disney trying to find snack. We don't know what snack. Oh, look, that's so cute.
I want to go someplace. Or is there? Yeah, they're open. You can't see inside very well.
So we just ate a snack. We ate at Haagen Dazs ice cream. We shared a cup of frozen yogurt, chocolate frozen yogurt with raspberries, and it was really good.
Yeah.
I don't know where we're gonna hang out. Do we have to check out one of the hotels? Do you wanna check out the confectionery?
Yeah. Not today.
You wanna check out
What shop though?
Right here.
Why would somebody do that?
Anna and Elsa's boutique.
No, we can go somewhere else if we don't want to go in there.
Well, Well, we could go in there.
Is it that one?
I think that's the hotel. Whoa, look at it. They have rooms up there. Like, that is so cool. That would be so cool to stay there. Oh, someday. It's like the Grand Floridian.
Dream.
The dream.
So we just had our ice cream.
Are we going this way then?
I guess.
Or should we go to the Disney store? That's true. But it is really cool. And this one has the 60th stuff.
Right, that's true.
Oh, what is in here?
I almost said Grand Floridian, but it's not.
Oh, that's so cute. Look at this. This is adorable. That's adorable. I love it. I love it. Wow, they have a conference center. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, look, there's a D diamond. Oh my word. Oh my word. This is gorgeous. Let's change hotels.
Okay.
Let's just stay here.
Yeah, let's just change hotels.
Aww.
Oh, look, the ship.
Oh my gosh. That's a cruise ship.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, isn't that gorgeous?
It's not any perfect. It's not.
Mickey shaped pools. Yeah, one day.
One day.
It's on my bucket list. Most of my bucket list is Disney stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, is that the pool? Oh my gosh. That's the pool. I wish we could go in there, but I know we can't. Pinocchio workshop. I wonder what this is. Welcome home. Oh, it's the kids center. Oh, how cute. Oh, what it looks like in Geppetto's. That's so adorable. Me too. Gorgeous. Welcome home. They have like different activities each night. Oh wow. And they have like a little TV area. Oh, it's so cute. Alright. Main lobby. Well, we could go out that way too. Where do you want to go? What do you want to check out, Matt? Next. This is so cool looking. They're all rocking in the chairs. Oh, look at that. so beautiful.
Nice. Taking a nap.
What?
Somebody was just napping on the couch.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, look at those stairs. Those stairs look elegant. Elegant stairs. I know. Let's go into the couch.
Yeah, let's just
my arm's tired again, so I have to put you down. But I'll talk to you guys pretty soon. Look at all these small faces. Wait, back. Are they all iPhone? No, there's Galaxy. I know, but I'm probably gonna get one of those. I'm just trying to see what this is. Oh, look at this. That's so cool. You can look through it all. Oh. Wow. I like all of them. How would I ever be able to choose if I did this? Oh, my boyfriend. No, not him. My boyfriend. Look at that enchanted tiki. That's cool. Matterhorn. Wow. There are so many. This is Small World, Main Street, like Animal Kingdom even. No, go back. What about movies? What would I... Oh my gosh.
Mommy, you can make your own, Mama.
Look at all this. It's crazy. Oh, Mickey Mouse. Oh, it's a Frozen. Wow, they have lots of the movies.
Hey guys, so thanks for watching the first video from our California adventure. And the first day, we were so tired when we got back to the hotel that I forgot to wrap it up and end the vlog. It was a fun first day. It was only the beginning. And I hope that you guys stick with us for the whole thing. Wednesdays are now going to be Vlog Wednesdays. So that means that every Wednesday I will have a vlog of some sort come out unless I stay otherwise in another vlog. So next Wednesday there will be another installment of our California adventure. And also guys, feel free to comment if you've been to that part of California, or if you love Disney, or if you want to go to VidCon, or you've been to VidCon. Anything on our trip that you want to comment on, feel free to comment. I want to hear from you. So tell me about your stories, about your trips, about any aspect. Please comment. I'd like to hear from you guys. Thanks for watching. Talk to you guys later.